Many Dragon Ball fans don't know the fact that Master Roshi is the only human who can perform Ultra Instinct because it has never been shown in the anime. However, in the manga, it was revealed during the fight between Master Roshi and Jiren when he performed it. Whis himself confirmed that this is the closest thing to Ultra Instinct and he achieved it through sheer training, nothing else.